held by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi on the eve of the historic Gandhi March on 1920. In all probability, this will be my last speech to you. If the government allows me to walk towards the Sabarmati, this will be my last speech. The Congress Party is not let me to go inside and keeping me in the jail. I will walk with the people to the Sabarmati to break the salt monopoly.